A surge in COVID cases now forcing a high school to suspend football. Bristol-Plymouth Regional Technical School has canceled all football activities through next Monday, and that pause could be extended if more tests come back positive. The superintendent tells us that they're contact tracing and they're following protocols to try to prevent a spread. Lisa?